In this video, we have given that x by y plus y by x is equal to 1. Then x by y power 2025 plus y by x power 2025 is equal to what? So suppose x by y is equal to t. Then y by x, it will be equal to 1 by t. And we have x by y plus y by x is equal to 1. So x by y is t plus y by x is 1 by t. It is equal to 1. And we have to find x by y power 2025 plus y by x power 2025. So it will be t power 2025 plus 1 by t power 2025. So we have t plus 1 by t is equal to 1, and it is t square plus 1 by t is equal to 1, and t square plus 1, it will be equal to 1 times t. So t square plus 1, it is equal to t, and it is t square minus t plus 1 is equal to 0. So t plus 1 times t square minus t plus 1, it will be equal to t plus 1 times 0. And it is t plus 1 times t square minus t is t times 1 plus 1 is 1 square. It is equal to, and t plus 1 times 0 will be 0. And a plus b times a square minus ab plus b square, it is equal to a cube plus b cube. So this will be equal to t cube plus 1 cube, that is equal to 0, and it is t cube plus 1 is equal to 0. So t cube, it will be equal to minus 1. And also from here we have t square plus 1 is equal to t. So t square, it will be equal to t minus 1, and t times t square, it will be equal to t times t minus 1, and t cube, it is equal to t square minus t. And from here t square minus t, it will be equal to minus 1. So t cube is equal to minus 1. So t cube, it is minus 1. And we have to find t power 2025 plus 1 by t power 2025. So t power 2025, it will be equal to, if we divide 2025 with 3, then it is 6 times 18, 2, 7 times 21, 15, and 5 times 15. So it is t power and 2025, it is 3 times 675, and it is t power 3 power 675, and t power 3 is minus 1 power 675, and minus 1 power odd, it will be minus 1. So it is minus 1 plus 1 by minus 1, that will be equal to minus 1 minus 1, and it is minus 2. So it is minus 2.